I need a larger sphere to put both of these spheres within to create the vacuum. See the spatial void contribution to the connection. Because as you see, when I put the two spheres together, there's arcing that occurs in between the gap there. I don't know if you can pick that up. Tiny tendrils of purple. Something between the outside shards of the glass.
Curious difference between the high voltage on the left and the low voltage now on the right. One has a nice luminosity on the right, but another one's darkened. But as it increases in potential, they both become lit.